Previously on Hell's Kitchen, the chefs got an early start on a monumental task.
Hell's Kitchen will feature menus designed and executed by all of you.
The blue team's successful creations.
Nice, it's delicious.
Were a pleasant surprise.
Really, the blue team, are you sure?
But the women delivered some surprises of their own.
What are you thinking? That is hideous.
At dinner, John.
Two beats coming right up.
And Michael.
I'm walking.
Impressed on appetizers.
Service, please.
While in the red kitchen, Nedra's silence.
Open up.
She is not communicating with anyone.
Got the women off to a slow start.
Why is the fish not in? Why is it not in?
But when it came to entrees.
It's not even warm.
Michael.
Raw halibut. Oh, dry, stringy, and mushy.
Got a timeout.
5 minutes. Off in the bar.
And Zach.
We just gone to sleep.
Got told off.
You them and you me.
The women.
I can fly from the New York.
Yes, I'm walking right now.
Somehow came together and won the night.
Such an amazing feeling.
But there was still more work to do.
Decide which individual will be joining the blue team.
I want to go.
I was thinking the same thing.
While the women debated who would join the blue team, the men.
You lost, guys. Come up with the one individual that you want out.
Debated who to lose.
You better not say my name out your mouth. You
dude.
With the men.
Blue team's nominee.
Zach.
Chef Mike.
Michael. I chose Zach.
Unable to make a decision, Chef Ramsay was left to choose.
Michael. This was a dreadful service for you.
It was Michael who lost his chance to become head chef at Gordon Ramsay Pub and Grill at Caesar's Palace. But there was still one question left to be answered.
Who volunteers to go over to the men's team?
We drew a name out of a pot.
We're not playing roulette for a restaurant here. All of you.
Find out what Chef Ramsay does next right now on Hell's Kitchen. And now, the continuation of Hell's Kitchen.
All of you, head back to the red kitchen and spend 2 minutes and decide amongst you. Hurry up. I didn't ask you to stick it in a hat like some game show. What is this?
I don't want to go over there now. Not with Zach.
I don't really want to work with Zach either.
I was certain that Zach was going home. But now that I know that he's still here, I for sure do not want to go to the blue team.
Who still wants to go? Do you still want to go?
I'll go.
I don't mind going to the blue team. I'm going for a strategy move. Either we gonna step up or we're not. I just gotta grab the bull by the horns and drive home a black jacket so I can be the executive chef.
I'll go.
All right. You're gonna bust their asses.
All right. Let's go, ladies. Susan, which member will be moving over to the blue team?
Nedra.
Well, Nedra, your wish is granted. Come over here, please.
Sabotage.
Red team, tell me the truth. You wanted to get rid of her, and you couldn't eliminate her, so you did the next best thing, and you sent her to us.
Welcome to Blue Sock.
Nedra.
Yes, chef.
Help the blue team, because right now, they're in need of it.
Yes, chef.
Good night.
Good night, chef.
Yes, chef.
Well, Nedra, welcome to the Bluesers.
Not for long.
Yeah, heard that, right?
I hate to lose. I'm not doing no punishments. I ain't lit this. I ain't eating nothing nasty, so they better get it together. I got this blue jacket on now, but it's just a stepping stone to get to my black jacket.
After a stressful evening and a team shakeup, the chefs are up early and ready to do battle.
Ooh, presents.
Oh.
We like that.
I love presents.
You're all probably wondering what's inside those gift boxes scattered around.
Yes, Chef.
I'll explain a little more later. Right. Every day, I think how fortunate I am to be a chef in this era. Today's chef is much more international than ever before. And that is what your next challenge is all about. You'll be tested on your creativity with international cuisine from a variety of countries.
Wow.
Wow, wow, wow. Wow, these are like supermodels dressed up in, you know, international, you know, dress from the country. I mean, there's so many countries, France, Italy, Spain, on and on and on.
Cool.
That's a prize in itself right here.
Wow.
Okay, excited?
Yes, Chef.
Because you'll each be working on one of these amazing cuisines.
Yes, Chef.
Trust me, you're not going to decide which cuisine you're going to be working with.
It's not that easy, Chef. It never is.
No. This is how you're going to decide.
Yes.
Thank you, Andy. Thank you, James.
Awesome.
Okay, Mary, who would you like to do battle with on the blue team?
I think I'd like to go up against John. John is the best person on the blue team, and it would be very satisfying to just beat the crap out of him in a challenge.
Mary and John, please.
Sure.
Come down. Mary, spin the wheel, please.
I feel like we're on The Price is Right.
Okay.
Okay, Mary and John, you're going to be cooking. Wow. Indian cuisine.
Yes. I've cooked a lot of Indian food before, so I'm thinking, dude, I can knock this one out of the park.
Please, my darling, reveal the box. Thank you. Wow.
Oh, nice.
Oh, cool.
Now, there's the ingredients you will cook with in your next challenge. Okay. Nedra, who on the red team would you like to take on?
I pick Janelle. Yeah, I pick you, bitch.
Spin the wheel. Let's go. Nice. Thai.
Oh, my God. I ain't never cooked Thai a day in my life.
And there are your amazing ingredients. Wow.
I don't eat. I don't know how to pronounce. But I'm going to try to do something good. Something.
Okay. Susan.
I'd like to go against Zach, Chef.
Zach.
What the f*** is Susan thinking? I'm going to beat the brakes off her ass.
You'll both be working with Japanese cuisine. The most amazing ingredients.
I love Japanese food, and I'm absolutely going to beat Zach. Konnichiwa.
Cindy and Anthony, let's go. Greek cuisine.
I am stoked. I love Greek. I can work with Greek. Olives, feta, mint. I love these ingredients.
Join me in giving a big hand for our very glamorous, beautiful ladies. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Great job. Thank you for joining us for today. Best wishes. Excited?
Yeah.
Listen up.
Yeah.
Now, your proteins are in the kitchen, but everything else is on these tables. You've all got 45 minutes to create a stunning ethnic dish. On your mark, get set, go.
For this challenge, each chef will be tested on their ability to create a stunning and delicious ethnic dish. They are only permitted to use the ingredients that are on the table of the country they landed on.
Nedra, what are you working?
I'm gonna do a calamari. I'm gonna deep fry it. I'm nervous as hell, but I'm fast on my feet.
I think we're gonna do good.
So I'm gonna pull something out of my.
You guys need a win. I think you guys got it in you.
You're part of us now, so it's not you guys, it's we need to win.
Oh, us.
There's so many things I want to do with Japan. Japanese cuisine, you could really go a million different ways. I'm not exactly sure what I want to do.
I just don't know what, how I want to do this. The sesame crusted seared ahi, or maybe the sauteed bok choy. I can do a daikon salad. I don't even want to make rice. Like, I might as well have some rice.
Suze, just pick one direction and go.
Susan is all over the place.
Does anybody know how to use a rice cooker? I don't use a rice cooker.
I'm trying to get rice working. She is looking at the rice cooker like it's R2-D2.
Is it cooking? I can't.
While Susan is stumped by a rice cooker, over in the blue kitchen, Zach...
This is definitely me outside the box. We'll see what I come up with.
...refuses to let Japanese cuisine get the best of him.
I'm doing some type of pasta with the Asian veggies. I wasn't hoping for this, though. Never cooked Japanese cuisine in my life. I gotta get that
soy sauce.
But I know good taste, I know good flavors, I know the vegetables, bok choy and, you know, mushrooms and like that.
Do you know what kind of herb this is? Fresh herb. Let's rock. I ain't gonna get caught up with labels.
Japanese food is like Chinese food. And the only reason I know that because my one Korean friend told me this.
Ooh, smell them flavors breaking out.
8 minutes to go.
I was gonna do like a creamy yogurt and maybe some chunks of lamb.
What's that burning smell?
Cripes. I burned my rice, like 100% burned. This totally throws me for a loop. One of my, you know, key components is burnt and I need it. Sorry, guys.
Push to the last minute, Mary, last minute.
90 seconds to go.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. We should be looking at plates.
You know what? Chicken's cooked perfect.
20 seconds to go.
20 seconds, sorry.
Chef, chef.
Come on, ladies.
Everyone's plating. Everyone's almost ready.
10, 9, 8,
yep,
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and serve. Okay. To judge this challenge, I have brought in one of the most respected food writers across America. She's currently the executive editor of one of the most popular magazines anywhere in the world, Every Day with Rachel Ray.
Wow.
Please say hello to my friend, Dana Bowen. Hello, my darling.
Hey.
This woman knows her food inside and out and around the world. It was a little intimidating.
Thank you for having me. I'm excited about this challenge.
Brilliant. Let's start off with Indian cuisine, shall we?
Indian, great.
Mary and John, please. Mary.
Today I did a pan-seared lamb loin. It's crusted with garam masala. Underneath it's grilled eggplant puree. I'm looking at my plate and I'm wishing that I had my basmati rice. For me, it's just missing that right now. I'm really nervous.
It's beautifully done. The spices are not overwhelming.
Lamb's delicious.
It really is so tender.
Mm-hmm.
It's great.
Oh my gosh, they love it. Maybe rice is overrated.
John, please.
So here I kind of did a take on a tandoor chicken. You got a honey riata with some pistachios in it, made the chicken a little spicier, and then I glazed it with some honey at the end.
Mm. Very tender. That's very nice.
Yeah, that was delicious.
What I love about this dish, it instantly says Indian cuisine.
You could go with red team, blue team.
I have to say, I think they both have strong points to them. And I'm going to have to go with the tandoori chicken.
Blue team, well done.
Good job.
Good start.
Good job. We couldn't at least get a tie.
1 point for blue. Next, Thai cuisine.
With the victory-deprived blue team taking an early lead, it's now time for Nedra to face her old teammate and nemesis, Janelle.
Nedra, please.
I have here a nice curry broth and some deep-fried calamari.
Fried calamari, don't see a lot of in Thailand.
I wanted to do just something out of the box.
Calamari is nicely cooked, but I'm not getting a lot of herbs or other flavors. This is very highly seasoned.
Flavors haven't been cooked out.
Never cooked Thai before, so.
Okay. Janelle, please.
I wanted to do just a nice steamed halibut. I made a lemongrass coconut broth.
Well, that's just gorgeous. This is a smart reinterpretation of a Thai classic dish.
Really?
Oh, that's fantastic.
Really? Like, really?
It's got that vibrance to it.
What?
And what's... Let me just...
That's delicious.
Come on.
The fish is soaking up the flavors of the coconut milk. I just think this is remarkable.
Like, seriously?
Red team or blue team?
I have to say red team.
What the f***? Really?
Thank you.
Good job, Nedra.
Janelle, great job.
And what I also appreciated about that dish is you knew when to stop,
yes,
when not to add more to it. I think you did a beautiful job.
Okay, whatever.
Thank you.
Next up.
With Janelle outclassing Nedra, the score is all tied up. Now, it's time to see who will win.
The Battle of Greece. Let's go.
Anthony or Cindy.
Cindy, please present your dish.
Today I prepared a stuffed chicken roulade and an orzo salad with mint.
Mm. Wow.
This is delicious. The chicken is very well done.
It's seasoned beautifully.
Thank you.
Anthony, please.
I have a seared lamb. The sauce underneath is plain Greek yogurt with plum and mint.
Nicely cooked.
Yeah. That lamb, it's like butter.
The plum is sort of muddying the flavors a little bit.
The red team or the blue team?
Just say red team.
Thank you.
Red team. Cindy, good job.
Thanks, Chef.
Really good job.
Yes! 2-1. We've got this in the bag.
Last pairing, Japanese cuisine.
It's the final round, and with the women up by one, Zach will need to defeat Susan to force a tie.
Susan, please.
I have prepared a white miso dashi with a sauteed baby bok choy, a sesame seed crusted seared ahi with a ponzu daikon salad on top.
It's very... That's fantastic.
That's a very good dish.
Thank you, chef.
It really does harmonize on the palate. Great
Thank
job.
Thank you.
They love my dish. There is no way Zach is going to beat me. This is exactly why I called you out, Zach.
Okay, Zach.
Zach, either tie up or we lose right now. It's all up to you.
This is Japanese noodles, pan-seared chicken, fresh napa cabbage, bok choy.
It's the final round of the International Cuisine Challenge, and the red team is up by one. Susan's dish has already been well received.
That's fantastic.
That's a very good dish.
Thank you, chef.
And so the pressure is on Zach and his Japanese creation to keep the blue team's hopes alive.
This is Japanese noodles, pan-seared chicken, fresh napa cabbage, bok choy.
What the f*** is bok choy? You mean bok choy, boo?
My sauce is soy sauce.
You don't see? That's what I'm saying.
This on top is a fried herb leaf?
I'm not actually sure what the herb is. This is my first time actually making Japanese cuisine.
I don't see much chicken on Japanese menus.
No, certainly. This looks very home style.
I think when you eat the noodles with the chicken, that all comes together.
So I may not know these ingredients, but I know flavor, I know taste, and it tastes pretty good.
Chicken's a little dry.
For me, it's more Chinese than Japanese.
That's right. If I was looking for something Japanese, I have to say I'd be a little disappointed.
Is it red team or blue team?
That one, it's a no-brainer. That's the red team.
Thank you very much.
Good job, Susan.
Yay! I got the point for the red team. We win yet again.
Great job.
Good job.
Woo! Got a new member, so can't
down. Will you join me in thanking this extraordinary, talented writer, Dana Bowen?
Great job.
Thank you so much.
Best wishes. Thank you. Red team.
Yes, chef.
Congratulations.
Thank you, chef.
You're going shopping at the world-famous Kitson store. Amazing. In fact, there's $2,000. Come over, Sydney, please. Share that amongst yourselves. $2,000.
Oh, my God.
Holy smoke. Thank you so much, chef.
Thank you, chef.
They got $2,000. We're still in a recession. I need to go on a shopping spree. I could have used me a good bra.
Ladies, you'll relax afterwards and enjoy lunch at the exclusive restaurant where you have your own floor at Mr. Chow. Upstairs, there's an amazing gift box for you yet again.
Thank you, chef.
Head up to the Dawns. Enjoy your day.
Thank you, chef.
You earned it.
Sydney, hold that cash tight. As if the $2,000 and the private lunch at Mr. Chow is not enough.
Oh, my God.
We also got an entire set of all-clad cookware. I could cry. I am so happy.
Awesome.
Yes.
Holy cow.
Blue team, Hell's Kitchen will be open tonight. First, there is a big shipment of wine coming in. Also, clean all the stemware, cut 40 pounds of limes, lemons into wedges.
Great.
And then, I would like both kitchens prepped and ready at tonight's dinner service. Nedra, welcome to the blue team.
Yeah.
Get out of here.
I'm telling these right now, they the reason why we lost. I ain't lifting no damn wine to break my back.
Just give me two.
This heavy, I'm telling y'all right now.
Of course it's heavy. Four cases of wine.
Heavy as hell.
Nedra didn't do good in the challenge, and she's definitely not pulling her weight in this punishment.
It's two more boxes. They heavy as hell.
Nedra, could you carry something on your way back in instead of having empty hands? It's seven boxes.
While most of the blue team works to empty the delivery truck...
How come I'm doing all the heavy lifting, and I'm the only one that got a point today?
The red team is ready to fill their closets.
Oh, good. Oh, yes.
Bracelets.
I love the jacket.
The jacket is I love the color.
I'm like a kid at Disneyland.
Wow.
I can't wait to spend every last dime.
I love it. I love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it.
While the red team heads off for an expensive, glamorous lunch,
this sucks.
The blue team.
And the challenge was no communication, none at all.
Get some unwelcomed free advice.
How can you work dysfunctional?
Nedra.
If you can't do it, you can't do it. Like everything all over the cutting board. Like I can't work like that, seriously.
Oh. Nedra is like Charlie Brown's teacher. Wah, 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 wah.
There is no cleanness over in the blue kitchen.
Wah, 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 wah.
You can't see what the hell going on.
Wah, 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 wah.
Apps, I push out fast as hell.
Wah, 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 wah.
You know what I'm saying?
Unbelievable.
While the blue team gets an earful from Nedra,
I volunteered to come over here.
The red team is missing her terribly. Yeah,
to the best day ever.
Yeah, absolutely.
Or maybe not.
Oh, wow. That bok choy is killer.
We gotta keep our winning streak going.
Mm-hmm. We have some momentum going right now on the red team. I am so happy that I didn't go to the blue team.
Black jackets.
How you guys looking?
Yeah, this one's almost done.
Looking good, Chef.
I'm a little nervous because I got Twiddledee and Twiddledum prepping my station.
My cheat sheet.
Holy
they stupid as hell.
Come sweet home.
Hi, guys. The blue team, they've been getting prepared for dinner service all day while we're out and about. And I'm definitely nervous. We need to get in that zone and get prepared to kick their butts again.
We should be moving it faster, though.
Why aren't these on?
This is the last of it.
I go in the blue kitchen. Every station done except for the station I'm working.
Hey, Anthony, what happened to the baby gems you cut?
They're down there.
It's only like 3 orders. What the f*** y'all been doing all day?
All right, guys, you have about 15 minutes left.
Nedra, are you... Yes, James, you're set up here, I hope.
I'm just getting it organized, Chef.
Y'all got customers waiting at the door. Let's go, Nedra.
Chef talking about doors about to open, and I'm still trying to organize my station.
Nedra, what is going on over there? You're a dragon. You need to catch up. We can't have you fall behind before we even get to dinner service.
Ready.
She's not even set up on a section here. All over the place. Please, Nedra. We gotta go. Come on, Nedra. How come Nedra's the only one who's not ready?
The doors of Hell's Kitchen will open in 10 minutes, and the newest member of the blue team...
She's not even set up on a section here. All over the place. Let's go, Nedra.
...has already fallen behind.
Speed up a little bit there, Nedra.
Yes, Chef. Not only did these bitches not prep my station right, but it wasn't prepped at all.
I hate that, dude.
Right now, I can't let that get to my head. I need to get it together quick.
Nedra, you all right? You need anything?
Hell no.
Ladies, let's go.
Yes, Chef.
Let's go. Line up, guys. Please, blue team. No longer guys anymore. We have a lady in there. Okay, this competition right now is wide open. The most important thing is, with only 4 of you left, there is no place to hide. Got it?
Yes, Chef.
Good. Get on your sections. Get set up. Let's go.
Yes, Chef.
Move. Come on, man, we got this.
Jean-Philippe.
Chef.
Open Hell's Kitchen, please. Let's go.
We got people walking in. Tickets will be here in like 3 minutes.
Step up and deliver.
I want you to be talking to me today.
Always.
Heard? Cool.
Hell's Kitchen reservations are always in high demand, and tonight is no different.
I would like the lobster risotto.
And I'm having scallops.
Scallops to start.
But with only 8 chefs remaining from the original 20, Chef Ramsay's expectations are higher than ever.
VIP, Kelly Hu, Chef.
Here we go, ladies.
Yes, Chef.
On order. Please, watch this table. Kelly Hu, from Hawaii 5-0. 2 risotto, 2 scallops.
Yes, Chef.
In the red kitchen, it's up to Janelle on fish and Susan on appetizers to get their team off to a good start.
Please, if someone wants to taste this, to give me a second opinion, please.
Marcel.
I'm all over the app station because Susan has had mistakes.
Scallops walking. Walk the risotto, please.
All
right. Thank you.
Here are the 2 risottos.
4, yes?
2.
Susan!
Oh,
come here, you, because I think you're going a little bit stupid. So, 2 risotto. Yeah?
Yes, Chef.
There's 2 there. There's a whole I'm wasted. Yes. Now look at me. Mm-hmm. At this stage in the competition, I don't expect to waste all that.
Yes,
you
sir.
Do. I don't get you. Making your life so much more difficult when it is just so simple. Service, please.
Here we are.
Ooh, wow.
A lobster risotto.
It is gorgeous.
Stop yourself and literally get your head out of your.
Sorry, chef. No matter what I do, I'm gonna get yelled at. I have to just not let it drag me down.
While Susan gets a handle on her portion control.
Thanks for your help, Mary. We got this.
No problem, yeah.
All eyes are on Nedra to lead the charge on appetizers.
Two scallops, one cappellini, one risotto. How long?
2 minutes on risotto.
2 minutes on the risotto? I'm firing scallops.
Let's go.
Hey, I need just some sauce.
Right there, Nedra.
That's sugar. I need
no,
just
that's
salt.
No, that's salt. I'm looking at the box, Nedra. Don't panic, baby.
Thank you. Come into the pass with risotto.
Scallops.
I'm pulling the scallops now.
There you, chef.
Go. Let's go. Risotto.
Yes, chef, I'm coming right now.
Yeah, but it's not fast enough.
Nedra's over there like she's painting a picture. Like a Picasso or something. Move your ass.
Look at the energy in here. Risotto. Is anyone listening?
Yes, chef. Let's
yes,
go.
Chef.
Keep it pushing.
Come into the pass. Right behind you, hot chef.
All of you, come here. Quick, taste. And the first mouthful, what's the thing that hits you straight away?
Sauce, chef.
Too salty.
Yeah. Dude, Nedra, come on, man. Pull your together.
And what happens now, Anthony? Because we can't get off to a great start, the fish and me is going to get slammed.
Right, absolutely. We'll get this fixed. I don't see Nedra bringing anything extra to the team right now. Nedra, you just work all the hots, all right?
Yes, chef.
We need a leader in the team. We need someone to step up. Zach, can you get over there to help her out?
Yes.
Just cold, salads and scallop garnish. That's it.
Walk into the pass with the scallop, chef.
Very nice, John.
Thank you, chef.
I'm walking up with risotto right now.
How are you walking? I'd rather you run.
Hot right behind you.
That risotto was delicious, Nedra.
Thank you, chef. I said, oh, Lord. Woo!
Service, please. Go.
Baby, keep it rolling, keep it rolling. Keep the wheels on tight.
We can do this.
Thanks to Anthony's leadership, Nedra has delivered on the risotto. Meanwhile, in the red kitchen...
Two scallops, two cappellini.
Yes, chef.
Chef Ramsay is looking to the women to work smarter and faster.
Drive it, let's go.
Two scallops, two cappellini. How long, girls?
1 minute. I haven't dropped these yet. You gotta let me know.
Let's go, ladies. Janelle knows what she needs to do. I mean, apps are going out. She's gonna get left in the dust if she doesn't step it up.
I'm walking the cappellini.
Okay,
yes, scallops walking.
Let's go, give me that salad.
Liam, cute. No.
Yep, we're moving. We got this.
We're not moving, and you haven't got anything. What is that?
I'll do it again, chef. I'm sorry, chef.
Look at them. Just touch them. That is disgusting.
This is my worst nightmare.
I cannot believe you've done that. What is happening in here? She's cooking four risottos. We need two. And you're bastardizing scallops. I reduced the menu, I pulled down the appetizer, pulled down the entrees for you to show.
Janelle is drowning at this point. You are dragging the team down.
What the f- is going on?
It's 45 minutes into dinner service and Janelle's shocking raw scallops.
I cannot believe you've done that. Disgusting.
Have brought an already wobbly red kitchen to a complete stop.
What is happening in here? She's cooking four risottos, we need two, and you're bastardizing scallops.
I just want to slap her. Janelle, wake up, come on. You're so much better than this.
Get a grip.
Yes, chef.
You'll get it, chef. You'll get better, chef.
Give me 2 minutes on those scallops. We got this, we're good.
We got this. Now, she can't even cook a scallop.
Let's go, Janelle.
Don't worry, ladies, I'll get it. This refiring of the scallops has to be the most perfect dish I've ever cooked in my life.
Speed up, Janelle. Let's go.
Walking on scallops.
Get it, girl.
Behind you. Sorry about the scallop, chef.
Go, please.
Janelle's second attempt with scallops satisfies Chef Ramsay.
Go.
Let's keep it up, ladies.
That's right, keep moving forward.
And the diners.
It's delicious.
Meanwhile, in the blue kitchen, the newest member of the blue team.
Watch out, move out my way, Zach. Move out my way, I don't need you.
say nothing right now. Just move out of my way, please.
All right.
Isn't exactly playing nice.
Nedra.
Yes, chef.
Why can't he do the cold? Why she kicked you off there?
She said she don't need any help.
My worry is the slowness.
Chef, just watch out and let me do this. I don't need no help.
If I was in the blue team, I'd have her off the appetizers. I'd put her on the garnish, and someone with a pair of would step up and take over that mess. All of you, come here. Just look. Just look at the mess in here. The disarray, the disorganization, and look. Look at the mess!
Yes, chef, I'm gonna get it together.
Then let's do it.
Yeah, organize your
Zach. No, it's no Zach. You had this like a mess.
I don't need nobody to help me. Zach moved out the way. He is a stupid okay?
You gonna pull the
yes,
together?
Yes, I'm gonna pull it together.
Do it now, I'm taking over your station.
Come on, Nedra, you gotta be organized, baby.
30 seconds, we walk in.
Scott's it out then.
I'm coming, chef, right now.
Then bring the for the scallops, please, so we can start playing.
Zach is bringing it up
Let's
right
go,
now.
Let's go, Zach. You ready? You walking?
Walk into the pass with risotto. How behind you, chef.
Service, please.
Come on, guys, keep it up.
Despite Nedra's resistance, the blue team has come to her aid, and appetizers are leaving the kitchen.
Delicious. Thank you.
Meanwhile, the red kitchen.
Susan!
Yes, chef.
Keep it working.
Yes, chef. It's working, chef. The risotto walking. Tails behind you.
Go, please.
Push, push, push.
Yes, yes, yes.
Has hit its stride and is moving on to entrees.
Appetite.
But over an hour into dinner service.
John, scallops shouldn't be cooking on the side. They'll boil. What, they're wasted?
The blue team is still fumbling their way through appetizers.
Find me one more portion of scallops, quickly.
I got scallops
the pan
now.
Nice and hot?
Yes.
I know, I'm sorry.
Zach, stop trying to help me. Just get out of the way. I know what I'm doing. I've got this.
Scallops.
I'm ready to walk.
Right here, chef, right behind. Scallops here, chef.
This is a joke. Yeah, they're not serious. All of you, come here, quick.
Are you serious?
Like mush. This is just a joke.
God, are you kidding me? We can't even get past hot apps this late in the competition? God, it's humiliating.
Yet again, we are struggling. I'm putting in the gas, I'm turning the engine, I'm driving every table. I'm done.
Please don't let this be happening again.
Listen. Go. Get out. Idiots.
Way to go, blue team. Way to grab your I'm furious. I'm super upset. I didn't get a chance to cook.
With the blue team out of the picture, Chef Ramsay focuses his attention on the red team.
For the VIP, two halibut, one bass, one Wellington, how long?
3 minutes, chef.
But his patience is clearly wearing thin.
So when you hear these halibuts firing, you're gonna work the pan.
Yes, chef.
Work your stove. And stay in front of it, Janelle.
Yes, chef. After my mistake on the scallops, I'm under a huge magnifying glass. So I'm just gonna keep my head down and keep working.
All right, I'm gonna slice the Wellingtons. You ready?
I'm ready.
Garnish.
Good.
Can I walk on garnish, girls?
Yes, I'm pulling out the halibut now.
Garnish walking.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Come on, I hope it's walking.
Behind.
Move, Janelle.
Yes, chef.
That's raw.
There's gonna be
no. No, it's not 4 minutes. Let's come here. It's sushi time. Just touch that. I don't know what you're doing now. Do you know who this is for?
The VIP chef.
The one VIP in the house, and I'm ruining it. Sorry, chef. I hope this is a bad dream. I mean, someone pinch me, slap me, shake me out of this hellhole that I'm in right now.
I'm done. You, off out of here.
Me?
Get out. Hey, excuse me, madam.
Yes, chef.
Me? How about you?
How are we making these stupid mistakes?
I'm done. Off. Out. Get out.
It's nearly 2 hours into dinner service, with the blue team already banished from the kitchen, and Janelle making another mistake on the fish station.
It's sushi time.
Chef Ramsay has decided that it's closing time.
I'm done. You, stop out of here.
Me.
Get out. Hey, and me. How about you?
Yes,
I'm
chef.
Done.
Absolutely, chef. Man,
I was up on all my garnishes.
useless. Hey, JP, deeply apologize, but this has been the worst service. Shut it down.
Janelle, what happened to you tonight?
I don't know.
Janelle's been money since the beginning of this competition. Tonight, she fell hard.
I cannot believe it.
Get both teams downstairs now.
All teams downstairs.
Stay there. That was embarrassing. The worst service we've ever had. Four in each kitchen, supposedly the best four. Or have I sent the wrong chefs home? Both teams come up with one person, the weakest cook in each team. Think about everything that's happened. Understood?
Yes, Chef.
Good, move.
Janelle, tonight was a bad night for you.
It's very clear, it's clear as day. Janelle was the reason we got kicked out of the kitchen. She should be going up for elimination.
Do you guys want me to go up?
I think it's fair.
One dinner service makes me the weakest. I don't think so. There's absolutely no way that I could be considered the weakest on the red team, so there's no way I'm going down without one hell of a fight. He said think about everything.
I mean, I personally think that right now all of us are equivalent.
I don't think so. Before me, I think you should go up.
Why are we even arguing about it?
Do you think that you're a better chef than I
do? I do.
There's no way I've made more mistakes than you have.
You had a lot of mistakes tonight. And I think that makes you weak.
Okay. But if you had to choose between me being on your team and Susan being on your team, who would you want?
Oh, my God.
Zach, who you think the weakest chef is?
Based on tonight's service, it would have to be you.
Nope, I'm not the weakest chef. I'm not.
Nadja, you really f***ed us on abs tonight?
Nidra, before we even started service, Chef said to Chef James, look at Nidra's station.
Hold on, you're not about to beat me down. Let's get that straight. They can kiss my whole if they think I'm going up. They sabotaged me. I didn't disorganize my station. You two did.
What?
My station wasn't ready, but everybody else's station was ready.
I want the floor next.
Hold on. My first risotto come good, then you bring your black ass over there and at my station, then all my risottos goes up. Your bitch ass is going up, or Anthony, between you two.
Why would Anthony be put up? Nedra, we not the red team. We not scared of your attitude. Get it all out. Get it all out now.
You two can fight about it. I'm not going up. That. You can kiss my ass if you think I'm going up.
Nedra, you're going up.
I'm not going up. You. I ain't going up. So you and Anthony need to decide.
Your ass is out of here.
You, this bitch ain't going up.
After a dinner service where the Elite Eight failed to impress, Chef Ramsay has asked each team to come up with one nominee for elimination.
Susan, red team's nominee and why?
Chef, tonight the red team decided they wanted to nominate me.
Why?
I'm not sure, Chef. I'm actually a little shocked.
What mistakes did you make tonight?
I didn't make any mistakes tonight, Chef.
I guess they think you're the weakest person on the team. Blue team.
Yes, Chef.
Have you reached a decision?
Yes, Chef.
No, Chef.
Oh, come on. John, tell me.
Nedra completely screwed us on apps. Didn't have her station organized.
Chef, I had my station organized. And
here we go.
Anthony and Zach rearranged my station 3 times, Chef.
Sabotaged you?
Yes, Chef.
Is that right, Zach?
No, Chef, that's not true at all. I haven't even gone to her station until I went over there to make the Caesar.
And that was total custom back there. And that was all Zach and Anthony. They screwed me tonight, Chef.
That's a blatant lie.
You are such a liar. Excuse me, Chef, Zach is a liar.
Nobody touched any of her risotto or any of that. It was everybody's fault but Nedra's.
Who is the weakest cook in the blue team?
I think Zach.
I get that.
Nedra, clearly, Chef.
I'm gonna have to hit Nedra on that one.
You didn't speak up when you needed to.
Right. I did speak up. I told Zach to get the off of my station when he was sabotaging me.
Stop.
Clearly,
I've had enough. Susan, Nedra, step forward. Susan.
Yes, Chef.
Why do you think you should stay in Hell's Kitchen? You got 30 seconds.
Yes, Chef. I should stay in Hell's Kitchen because I have come leaps and bounds, and I will continue to fight, grow, and be the best chef that I can possibly be. I will be the best chef in Hell's Kitchen.
Nedra, 30 seconds.
I think I should stay, Chef, because last night I made a big decision to go to the blue team. I stepped up and said, I'll go, because I feel like anything in life, if it's given to you, you don't appreciate it. So I'm going to work for it, and I'm going to go to the blue team. And that's what I did. So I went to the blue team, and I'm fighting for it.
The person leaving Hell's Kitchen. Nedra, give me your jacket. You fought hard. But Vegas is not on the cards for you.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Chef.
Good night.
Bye, Nedra.
Bye. Hell's Kitchen is a roller coaster ride. You go from being nervous. Chef, can we pray before you bust my balls? To mad.
I got kicked out the kitchen for you, so I'm not shutting the f*** up.
To being happy.
Yet again, congratulations goes to the red team.
And mentally, it's crazy.
Nedra!
Okay, stop calling my name!
I made a couple of mistakes.
There you go, Nedra. There's your 6 minutes. Take the tray. There you go.
But nobody can say, oh, she didn't fight.
Risotto, delicious. Really delicious. Off you go, jacket on.
Thank you, Chef. All my life I had to fight. Even coming here, I had to fight to come here. So I'm not gonna let one thing defeat me.
Susan, back in line.
Thank you, Chef.
I know many of you are dreaming about getting a black jacket, but if I was in your shoes, I'd be focusing on getting one dinner service absolutely perfect. Get out of here.
Good night, Chef.
Dang dong, the witch is dead. It felt good to have Nedra out of Hell's Kitchen. How about that?
I was absolutely thrown under the bus tonight. I hope the red team feel a little bit embarrassed of what they did to me tonight. I will not be the weakest chef on the red team, ever.
Nedra wore a red jacket and a blue jacket, but after tonight's performance, I knew that she wouldn't be wearing a black jacket.
Next time on Hell's Kitchen, Chef Ramsay announces a reward.
The winner will be safe from elimination.
That pits chef against chef.
I'm gonna kick ass. Chef Zach numero uno.
I am pumped to beat the crap out of him.
And with the stakes higher than ever.
Everything is riding on this.
You won't believe what one chef will do.
Anthony, what the f***, man? What did you do?
I don't want to hear it from you. You lied about everything.
I want bitch ass Anthony out of here.
One thing is for sure.
No way. Come here.
Chef Ramsay is angrier than ever.
I'm done.
Hit him, Chef. Hit him.
Oh, my God.
On an all-new cutthroat
Chef, I
Hell's Kitchen.